Ow!
What the fuck were you playing at making a... Oh, I'm sorry, I said fuck. I should have said... Sorry. What the hell?
Naughtiest bloomers.
I might be killed. I've got a videotape.
All right. Is it Thumbelina?
No. I gave that back.
Thumbelina.
Gay. I mean, guy.
How do I make him remember me? How do I make him remember me? Help me, oh perfect one.
Just stop right there. I've got a nose right in my belly button. I'm blatantly not low enough, am I, if I can do that?
Accident.
Incident.
Accident.
Incident.
Accident. Classic. Classic.
Hello? Hi. Hi, hello.
I'm sitting by the side of your bed. Wishing I could mend your broken head. I'm so sorry. You're in a coma. I wish you could go home.
I'm really sorry about that. I hadn't heard it before. Look.
I have absolutely no scruples whatsoever.
Penguin backup.
Stickleback backup.
Stickleback backup. Now you're talking.
You can't swim, Martin.
I might not be able to swim, but
hold on.
I can fuck.
Why don't we turn him over? Let's turn him over. And let's turn him over and say that we came in and he turned himself over. Should we do that?
Yeah. Fuck you.
He's awake.
Me having sex with her son. Ready?
Got one.
Can't, please. I didn't know.
Did he live?
No. Well, yes, in a vegetable state.
Okay.
I mean, at the moment, he is alive, technically, mm-hmm. but he is...
He's nothing more than an angry spirit trapped inside the body of a giant. Fuck, I'm sorry.
Sort of test. A secret test.
Yeah, cool. That's cool. But really, I mean, he had it easy, didn't he? Because if I was a butterfly, then I definitely wouldn't have to go.
Now you're gonna have to buy a new helmet now, because one impact. I mean, so that's
no, because that.
Yeah. is adamantine, isn't it?
Hardest metal in the world.
Yeah, come on. Hardest fictional metal in the world.
You know, basically, I then took off my pants.
Uh-huh.
I don't know why I did that.
No. Well, it's
I think I was in shock.
It can be nice, the lapping water around the testy. Oh, fuck it. Sorry.
Where is this tape now?
Well, it's not down my pants.
No? Not down here. Eh? Not down... Not
down... I said it's not down there. Get off...
Oh, darling, come to me. Oh, you mustn't worry. Everything will...
Right, right. I'm so sorry. This needs filing back over there, and this lot... Well, you shouldn't have this at all. Look, you're going to have to take all of this lot and transfer it up... Sorry, I was rather rude. That does feel rather different. Don't we?
That I'm a victim. I put it to you that fate has conspired again. Oh God, okay, just act normal. You didn't know she was your mum, you didn't mean to have sex with her, just act natural. That's fine.
Well, Secretary, good morning.
Good morning.
Fuck. Oh my God, is he dead?
No. I didn't know he was going to pick his nose. Sorry. Oh, sorry.